This band. It's been such a pleasure to work with these kids. They're so talented, and they worked really hard this week. They had kind of a short week to prepare all this music, and they did such a good job. It's amazing, as you'll hear. And I'm going to let Katie introduce them from here on out. So thank you so much for being here. Thanks to Litchfield. Hope you enjoy.
Okay, I'm going to try not to trip over this tonight, but if I do, do not laugh at me. Okay. Thanks for coming out. We are Do Not Unplug, and we are going to start off with peace, and it is going to feature Dylan Grant on trombone, Jeffrey Wilcox on trumpet, and Anton Kopp on the drums. Thanks, I hope you enjoy. Oh, and we are going to clap at the beginning. You can clap along, but please clap correctly. Or just don't clap.
Thank you.
again, that was Jeffrey Wilcox on trumpet, Dylan Grant on trombone, and Anton Kott on drums. And the tune was Softly as in a Morning Sunrise by Sigmund Romberg. The next tune we will be playing, some of you might recognize. It will feature Ryan Mahaney on guitar, Eric Martin on electric bass, Anton Kott on drums, and myself, Katie Pulling, on tenor sax. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I'll Take Less by John Scofield. Thank you. Oh, and thank you to Carmen, our lovely pianist and combo instructor. Oh, and we'll see you on Saturday at 1 p.m. at the festival. Be there for the square.
Yeah. That was good.
Thank you. called Soul Stem by Bad Gonzalez.
Thank you.
Max and Bobby on trumpet. Alyssa on saxophone. Emma on bass.
A little bit over the top. I really don't need a microphone here. My name is Chris Allen. This is the group that I had the great fortune to spend the week with, and we had a lot of fun and worked up a lot of music. I think you'll enjoy the performance. I apologize for the egregious clerical error that resulted in our name being listed as Sam and Monroe. What kind of a name is that? It's ridiculous. Our name is actually Rogue Salmon. Okay? Rogue Salmon. I think you'll find that name to be a lot more meaningful and just funny. Me chuckling about that all the way home. Please welcome on tenor saxophone Malin Carter. On the trumpet, Anna Jones. The alto saxophone, Christian Weinstein. And the drums, Jacob Smith. On the bass, our extra special guest, one night only, Zoilaka Duma Bellapere. On the piano, Emmett Cashman. We're going to play two great songs in rapid succession. First of all, Eddie Harris's Yeah, Yeah, Yeah. And then followed up by Cannibal Adderley's The Sleeper. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
you, and I transcribed it from the record.
Thank you. Kendall.
Thank you.
We would like to call up our vocalist, Erica. We're gonna play My Ship.
Thank you. Thank you. playing was called Now's the Time by Charlie Parker. Introduce you to the band. Tanner Rich on trumpet. David Thompson on soprano sax. Luis Crawford on the clarinet. Ray Sorrell on the piano. Tyler Luffy, on Facebook. You know, that guy is next year. Okay, so our next tune is called My Little Shoes, also by Charlie Parker. Hope you like it.
Two, one, two, three. Technical difficulty, sorry.
Thank you.
That was Arabia by Curtis Fuller. I'm going to introduce the band now. On French horn, we have Kent Hayward. On euphonium, we have Jordan DeShields. On trombone, we have Elizabeth Mayday. On alto, we have Derek Wood. On drums, we have Alex Boulet. On bass, we have Daniel Wing. On piano, Alejandro Williams. And I'm Kevin Terancy on tenor. The next song we're going to play is a tune by Thomas Chapin called One Man Blues. And this weekend, the Litchfield Jazz Festival is having its 20th anniversary, and it's actually dedicated to the memory of Thomas Chapin. Thank you. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. thank you for listening. My name is Tian Day, and we're the Bluesicians. The song that we just played is called Bags Through by Milk Jackson. And it was Shamel on flute, Chris Bell, Natasha on tenor sax, Haley on clarinet, Nico on guitar, Henry on drums, myself, Tiande on conga, Robin on tambourine, and Beck on piano. And next we're going to play Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That was 3-1 by Thad Jones. All right, we have, just real quick, we have Tyler on tenor saxophone, we have Finn on trumpet, Aiden on drums, and Brooke on piano. Our leaders this week were Caroline and Zway, who's playing bass. And our next and last two songs are Favela by Antonio Carlos Gabriel and 81 by Ron Carter. Thank you.
Thank you. Two. Thank you.
So how about a hand for JT Lincoln, Duncan McKelvin, Jonathan Ayathare, Jason Faust, Max Caserta, Zach Morelli, Jason Clotter,
and his cheering section, and Anson Jones. On vocals. Yeah. That last tune was Fascinating Rhythm by the great George Gershwin. Next up, we're going to do a classic, Stevie Wonder, an arrangement of Isn't She Lovely. Enjoy. Yeah.
Thank you. The last tune we're going to play for you is a piece that I've been playing with my band for the past year and a half, and it's pretty difficult. And this is actually the name of our group. The group is called L.E.J., and if you try to say L.E.J., that's a ledge. So this tune is called Don't Fall Off the Ledge, and we are going to try to not do that.
Thank you.